Hello! Hey, it's G and D here today.
I'm D.
I'm G, and that's Delaine.
My sister.
And guys, we're going to get Kirby Lou.
We're going to get our puppy.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
I'm about to say, you guys remember when we picked up Drew's mom's dog,
Coco.
Coco Luby. And now we're going to get Kirby Lou.
Y'all, it is 6:16 in the morning. So we're about to go inside Bucky's because I'm not awake yet.
Baby picked the breeder, and the breeder happened to be about 3 hours from the house.
So we'll be able to tell you a story. So I just wanted this dog so bad, so I told Gabe it was an hour away. But come to find out in the real time, like when we went to go pick it up, it's 3 hours away. So
yeah,
we're on a road trip.
Yeah, so we're going to go 3 hours there, get it, 3 hours back. So it's a 6-hour trip to get this pup. But guess what? We're bringing you guys along for the ride, and we hope you enjoy the video.
Let's go.
Okay, y'all. So I'm going to show you what I got. So I got me a Colfie. I TikToked that. So if you want to see that, I got that on TikTok. It's kind of hard to TikTok and YouTube at the same time, but I'm working on it. So we got like 600 burritos. So I got a bean potato and cheese taco. I've never tried this one before, so I'll let you know how that goes. Gabe got a rhino taco, which it has... What's in the rhino taco?
It's got everything.
This has a lot of stuff in it.
There we go.
And then he also got a bean, potato, cheese, and egg taco like me.
Yeah, I copied you, baby.
Where's my green sauce?
Okay. Green, it's in
and
the
then
bag.
I got this green sauce. This stuff is spicy and like
honestly,
really good.
It's really good. I should have grabbed me one, but the green sauce at Bucky's is killer.
Here, we can share mine.
Is what?
It's in those corn tacos.
Yeah, it's in the.
Let's see what. Let's show them what this looks like.
Huh?
So this is, ooh, okay.
You might like the brisket one then.
So, let's taste it.
Give it a little taste, Trish.
That looks kind of gross, not gonna lie.
Which one is, the bean, cheese, potato thing? You'll probably like it.
Oh.
It's probably pretty good, huh?
Mm.
There you go. It's just like those bowls you like, but in a tortilla.
I've been obsessed with breakfast bowls from this donut shop.
Oh yeah.
So good. Okay, 10 out of 10.
What'd you get?
Tommy slips something on.
That ruined the aesthetic. Okay, we have at least one more hour to go, so we stopped at this cutesy little gas station. We made a new friend. She was super cute and super fun. I got a double shot of energy beverage, white chocolate. What'd you get, babe?
I've got the double shot energy. I wanted a fresh vanilla, but they didn't have any, so I went with the hazelnut.
What'd you get, Lainey?
Regular coffee.
Just some regular coffee. So it says we're gonna get there at about 8:59, so basically 9 o'clock.
Well, we stopped, so right about 9 o'clock.
So like we've really been making really good time. I haven't really been filming much because we've just been jamming out to music and sleeping. So let's go get Kirby Lou.
Let's go.
You guys, we have 2 more minutes.
2 minutes.
We're about to be there.
Ah!
How do you feel?
I feel good.
Okay.
All right. So let's see.
Where do we go? There's 3 ways.
Bird hunting area.
Go straight. I feel like we're on the wrong road, bro.
No, that's the right road, bro.
Okay. Let's see. What if we get there and it's like a pet lion, not a dog?
What? Get there, it's a deer.
I'm scared. I'm nervous. So how do you feel? What's your last words of being
is this it right here?
A non-dog dad?
Is that it?
No, I don't think so.
They probably own all that.
Mm-hmm. So what's your last words before being a dog dad?
I'm excited.
Like, how do you feel being like a dad?
I feel good, babe. Why am I smiling? I just feel good.
You feel good?
I feel good.
Okay, y'all. So we had a little malfunction. So we're kind of like out in the middle of nowhere, which is kind of a little scary, a little creepy, a little weird. So like, you know, whenever you spend that much, you spend an amount of money and you're like, get there and you're like, where the heck am I? Like, what am I doing? That's kind of where we're feeling right now. But
show them.
I already did. But this person is very trustworthy. Like, we've talked with her. We know everything. Like, it's not like we're scared. It's just like, you know, like a little skeptical. Like, everybody has that, which she's done nothing to make us feel skeptical.
No,
at
she
all.
Hasn't done
she's
anything.
Amazing.
It's just kind of funny because
we get right up
in
bro,
the back of the woods.
But we get right to her place and I go to send the money because we're supposed to bring cash. But long story short, Gabe surprised me for my birthday to get her early. And because we were going to bring cash and then, you know, it just all that stuff happened. So we get right to the opening of the gate. And then I lose all service. That's creepy. And I went to hit send, and the lady was like, you're not going to be able to hit send because
service.
So
we had to pull
we're here. Okay. Next time you see me, I'll have Kirby. Come here. You're so
Jeff
cute.
Is awesome. Look how cute she is. Gorgeous.
Look at these babies.
That is awesome. So these ones are full grown ones.
Yeah. I see my antlers.
Wow.
Did you antler me? You're so cute.
So these guys are 10 days apart, but they're about the same size.
Her love herself. Hey.
Okay, so these golden noodles are going to be.
She doesn't like bows, so we took that off already. She wants to run away. She is the cutest little baby girl.
She is so gorgeous.
So now we have a 3-hour car ride home with the cutest little baby in the whole world. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to follow Kirby on Instagram and TikTok and me on TikTok. And she's biting me. Did I tell you you could do that? You're going to have to go to school. You're being not a good girl.
Look at her.
I love you, but you breast stink.
She got puppy breath.
I love her so much, you guys. This is so crazy. Like, I literally cried. Hey, why are you biting me? You're the best girl. You're the best girl, yes you are.
She's gorgeous.
You're the best girl, yes you are.
What about this? Won't you want your donut?
Your donut. My arm. Dear.
Her bushy.
Her bushy. Oh.
Drew.
Let's put her down. Let her smell.
I'm scared.
No, she's fine.
Hey, put her down, Drew.
I don't know. Coco's kind of crazy.
No.
Mom.
Just
be
out.
Come here, Finley, come here. Come here, Finn, look.
Here we go.
Finley,
see you.
Oh.
Have her down, she hasn't went
TT
yet.
I don't know.
When you have all kinds of toys and this is the one thing that you want?
It's a shoe.
Kirby, hey.
There you go.
Hey.
What? Hey.